This next one's just tracking a bit of deer skin. It's frozen. I believe it's better thawed out, but it's just a quick video. I'll keep making them over the next few weeks. So, bear with me. I'll give them something to get started on. I'm just going to go out. I hope that you can see this. Not a very good cameraman. Making it a bit confusing for him, give it a fucking dog meat. Nice and simple though, I'm just heading back there, it's getting dark. Also I want to do a duck wing one. I'll bar up the door so he can't see. He'll be all charged up, he loves this shit. Hey. Pretty sharp. Oh, let's see. Hey. Yeah. Good boy. Yeah. Bear with me. Pop, pop. Hey, hey, hey. Oh, he's off. Is that right, eh? This is really good because I can't shoot, and I often shoot deer in the leg, and they run a long way. Got a hand like this one, I'll stop losing deer. And bang. Good boy, bear. Yeah, I'm picking, because he points a lot of things, but not dead shit, he doesn't really have time for it, he'll come find it. But I'm picking that when that's a shot deer, he'll probably point it. And hopefully leave me in on it. Good boy. Yeah, let's fucking give him a bit of a tease. Good boy. Good boy. Trying to make him as versatile as possible. So I want to use him to shoot pheasants and retrieve ducks and quails and all that sort of shit. Shoot deer. He's proven pretty good. Alright, so we're going to swap this. In my freezer is better. For a duck hunt. Miss. This is just a little training video of bear. Excuse my shitty editing. I haven't done this in years and years and years. He's an 8 month old Brittany. He's going pretty good there. They don't really get going until they're about 2, but he's pretty solid. He's a good looking dog. He's a bit of an arsehole at times, but he's fucking a great little hunter so far. That was just a quick video. I'm gonna buy a GoPro and I'll do a heap more better videos. I'll take some out in the bush with some proper training. That was his first time, so he done pretty well. but I'll do more step-by-step videos on how I'm teaching to do what I'm teaching to do. A lot of it's natural and he's going real good, but there's ways of helping them, especially getting his point. Like, he's pointing quite well for such a young dog who shouldn't really come right until about 2, but he's doing pretty good. So with a GoPro, hopefully I'll get some better videos and I'll get better at making them and editing them, and yeah, we'll go from there. Like I said, I'll do some more in-depth videos on how I'm training them and shit like that. But righto, enjoy.